Guys, many customers ask me why it's prepay, why your gas station is prepay, what does that mean? Because some customers, they are new, they don't know what is the prepay means, and some of them are weak in English like me, so they don't know what is prepay gas station, what does that mean. So I'm gonna tell you what is prepay gas station and why it's prepay. Husky is the only gas station in Ontario which is prepay every time, even in daytime too. So the reason of prepay is only safety, because a lot of people are dying in the drive of incidents. That's why Husky turned into prepay. As I'm also working at a Husky gas station, so out of 10, every one or two customer ask me, why the fuck is prepay, man? Why is prepay? I have no answer to give him, because the company says you have to say it's a privacy, it's like a safety for everyone, for the customer, for the whoever is working, but they don't care about. So the next thing is why it's what is prepay. Prepay means, like, suppose if let's start from the credit or debit card, it's the same thing. If you're prepaying $50 inside the store or at the pump, it doesn't matter where you're prepaying, but you put the gas $20, so rest $30 will be returned on your card, on your payment method, automatically. Before you going home, the money will be returned on your card automatically. It's the same like a pre-authorization. It's a pre-authorization, like you pre-authorize $50. It means the company hold your $50. After that, whatever amount you put, they will charge for that amount, and the rest of the balance will be returned on your card automatic. You don't need to do anything. No, you don't need to put the your card inside the payment machine. Nothing. If you want receipt, you can take it, but otherwise it's automatic. I know it's hard because a lot of customers, they don't like this method because they're not sure about the money is returning or not, because every time they have to check the bank balance. So next is cash. If you're paying cash inside, obviously you have to come inside for the cash. If you're paying $50 and you use $30 and rest $20, he will return you. Whoever is working there, he will return you right away. So this is for the cash. So pre-authorization is the very, like, easy thing. But some customers, they are scared. Mostly old people and whoever is weak in English, same like me, they are scared of prepay because they don't know what does that mean. I saw here some customers, they don't care. They said we are going to another gas station. I said it's okay, brother. So I hope you all understand what does prepay mean. Thank you. If you have any kind of question, please let me know in the comment section. Thank you.